Signal for you.
But...
Now, excuse me, I've got a phone call to make.
Hello, is that Yorkshire Bank? It's Keith. How much money have I got?
Don't you see that all this is too good to be true?
Akadoodles! If things appear too good to be true, then they probably are true. That is the saying. Now, excuse me, what for? Can you confirm that for me, please?
Currently, 1,500,000,000...
Hilly Brook, just been up phone to Yorkshire Bank. I've got 1,500,000,000 and £8. I thought I had 1,500,000,000 and £3. I've just made £5 sign up to.
Hey man, you should ditch this broad. She's nothing but trouble if you ask me.
Ditch Kelly Brook? Have you been glue sniffing?
Wow, that's so much money.
Yeah, love. Here, you can have some. Go buy yourself a brassiere or some tampons. Girl things.
Keith, can I have a word with you?
Oh. I can forgive you. Can we have some privacy, please? Go and piss off.
Keith, I know you've been waiting for this moment. So have I. I want you to constipate this relationship. Or come and take me. Just take me now. Take all of me. I'm sick of this dry humping. I want to feel you. I want you to touch me in places I've never been touched before.
Bye-bye, night.
I want you to stick your fingers in my mouth, like Michael Douglas in Basic Instinct. Just stick them in it really hard. Oh, Keith, I can just feel you right now. Just come and smash my back doors in. Take me, Keith! Take me!
I had a good time. I hope you did. I promise you, I wasn't faking anything. It was nice. I'll go get ready for the party. Excuse me.